in itch. I'm in Beijing at the Great Wall of China, one of the wonders of the world. And it's really beautiful. It's definitely a sight to see. The Great Wall. It's 10,000 kilometers long, the wall. It's like going from New York to LA back to New York. It took 2,000 years to build.
You find it hard to breathe too, or is it just me?
No!
We're about half a mile into the 10,000 kilometer wall. It's time to turn around. Hey!
Are you gonna do a video
up here? This is good! I'm exercising before the show tomorrow.
Clearing your lungs.
Getting my stamina up. I told myself before my tour started I was totally gonna get back into cardio.
I thought nada.
It's inspiration. Time. I don't know if that just comes with the age or what.
Like, I'm just in shock right now because I just, it's really nice because the band and I
it's our second tour together, but it was the first show. And like, it felt like we hadn't missed a beat. Like, it just all comes back naturally. Like, we had to take certain songs out today. So, we threw in When You're Gone like 2 hours before the show, and I haven't even sang it. And I sang it like I've been singing it every day. Like, it's like muscle memory. It was good. It was. I just have like a different approach now that I'm older, and I just felt really calm. And it was good. I just enjoyed myself up there.
That's what you're supposed to do.
Yeah.